Let me go over here and dig a hole. Oh, speak of the devil, it's right there. It's so cool. Speak of the devil, because I'm in hell. But I'm actually going to go back up to where it was, dig down. Quartz is pretty cool. I'm gonna make myself an all quartz house at some point. Okay. That's where I'll draw the limit. Up from there, a little bit, to about there. Build up from here. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Went all the way down to the oh, there's more. Oh, goody. I need a way to get to it. Okay, time to. Well, that's not what I meant to do, but okay. Okay, let's build straight up to that, shall we? Oh, yes, we shall. Goody, goody, goody. This would have been so much easier in, an RPG. You can get armor that lets you fly, you know that? Or, yeah, I know there's a mod in the Hexit mod pack. There's a mod that lets you make a. It's called a hookshot, but it's basically just a. Like a grappling hook, like Batman. And it would make things like this so much easier, just grappling up there. But but it's for 1.5.2. It's not updated at all, so I can't use it. So I have to get downgraded versions of every mod I have. I don't have time for that. The other ones I looked at are just not nearly as good. You know, one of them's like, you click and you basically just swing on the rope. It's like a, it's not like a, like an automatic one or however you want to describe it. It's like a manual, old school one. I'm gonna be Batman, I'm not trying to be old school. Okay. Can't see what I'm doing and you're running this badly. So figure it out. Please. I've done a lot of this type of excavating in the overworld. Although there are a lot of ores that are pretty rare, and it's not really surprising how few there are of them. Okay, time to toss netherrack. Nether. Not nether, just normal dirt. And netherrack. And let's replace it with a few buttons. That was honestly a pretty big explosion. I'm impressed. But in light of that impressment, get a little presto magic up in here. Yeah, way too much. Never, I don't need never. Not that much. Okay. It's gonna nearly kill me. But what is this? Is water? Like, I assumed there was bedrock, but I just saw water over here. I must see what this is. There's one? Oh. Must be that poisonous water I've been finding in caves and such, bro. I think if I try and pick it up with the bucket, it'll just become normal water, but as soon as I set it down, it'll, go to pieces. Figuratively, of course. Hmm. Okay, let's ascend. Because we still have to find one more.